paint, shuffles it in, but not deep enough. Kelly, turnover the blue line. Here's a chance for Campbell with Zubac cutting down the slot. Campbell cuts to the backhand. A shot, a save made by Desjardins. Pelkey trying to baseball swap the rebound. Keeps it in initially, but Shishova can squirt it out to Coyne. Kendall Coyne, she can fly. Fires a shot, a save made by Litchfield, and then the net comes off the moorings. Face off, one to the wall. Tap back to the point for Kelly. Slides a shot and scores. Litchfield looked like she had it lined up to go in the mitt. Odd rush the other way. Rapace across the line. Drops for McNally. McNally shot, she scores! Terrific 3-on-2 execution. Drop it to the third skater high. Kelly drove the net, provided the screen, and we're tied at one. By Litchfield. A little double deflection on a bouncer. Now from the circle, a shot, they score! Sharp angle. Amato on the move. Cuts to the center. Motto in the slot. Controls and scores. Or did she? No goal. And it's a goal. Coyne centering pass out in front of shot. Save made by Litchfield and she hangs on. Coyne again at the blue line. Winds. Fires. Scores. Deflected out in front. Not sure who got a piece of it. Zubac. Point Drobot. High slot. A shot. She scores. Terrific feed from Zubac in the corner. Drobot in the high slot. She buries it. Willard back to Pelkey. A shot saved by Desjardins. Rebound. Kolang. She scores. Jaina Kolang shook her check. Got the loose puck. And the Catamounts are within one.
Drobot tees it up. Kicked aside by the defense. Willard another follow-up. Fan. Another shot with 2 seconds left in one. And that'll do it. As the buzzer will sound as Coyne clears, the Catamounts just can't squeeze off a point shot and get it through to try and tie the game. And Northeastern escapes with a 4-3 victory here at Gutterson Fieldhouse.